Hi, I'm Little Jewel. I'm superintendent for BJ Hare here at the Knox College Math and Science Building. Progression moving right along, creating holes for MEP, mechanical electrical plumbing. Getting very, very close to starting to reassemble the building. Next week at some point in time, the 51-foot steel beams will be placed in here across the opening of the old lecture halls. Soon after that, it'll be decked over and we'll be ready to pour some concrete. That also opens up a lot of opportunities for the subs to start hanging ductwork and conduit and piping underneath that deck. We're also continuing on the second floor, removing some concrete from the floor and beams to make place for the support system for the new skyfold removable partition. That should be completed probably next week also. Hopefully the steel will follow soon thereafter.